今天我们很荣幸邀请到主办单位国立台湾美术馆馆长黄开郎黄馆长莅临现场，黄馆长。同时，我们也邀请黄馆长为我们说几句话。It's an honor to have the director of the organizer, National Taiwan Museum of Fine Arts, the director, Mr. 黄才郎。
策展人邱志勇、张世虎先生，还有各位艺术家以及各位媒体朋友，大家午安，大家好。这个数位艺术在国美馆来讲是重要的业务之一啊，而且在北中南三个美术馆、公立美术馆的那个工作当中啊，大概国美馆投注相当的心力啊。在数位艺术的推动，2004年的时候，漫游者啊、国际科技艺术展，还有2005年的时候是那个快感，那时候是令子25周年的那个显样展，大部分都是经典作。那2006年的时候，国美馆成立一个数位方舟，就是要推动数位艺术。那当我们有一个特别计划，也就是在2012年的时候，那个科技艺术视觉艺术共构计划在规划的时候，跟馆内同仁啊一起研究啊，觉得说应该是展览是很重要的一个传播的那个利器，传播的一个管道，因为透过展览。大家呢可以同时间在短时间之内接近到许多国际知名的艺术家、科技艺术家，接触到许多他们的代表性的杰作。那这样的一个方式呢，展览的方式呢，其实就像一杯杯水丢进了一颗荒唐，然后呢慢慢的溶解，慢慢的分享。大家各取所需，事实上展览的影响跟扩展的渲染力啊也非常的强烈，真正能够建筑于艺术界的吸收跟缓除还有切磋。那我们就把这一个国际展还在这一个科技艺术视觉艺术共构计划里面的三大计划之一啊，连续3年，今年是第3年，那奇幻世界是第3年的国际特展。那透过这一个奇幻世界的策展人邱志勇先生跟张世虎先生，还有合作的在地实验团体来组织这一个奇幻世界的展览。那个人呢、先睹为快、昨天跟策展人一起看过许多布置中的工作作品，那有一个特别的印象，就是呢大开眼界，事实上这个效果啊非常的吸引人，而且是一个新的那个感受。那这个新的感受里面，对奇幻世界来讲，它基本上是一个新的那个视觉化的新真实的巨献，然后另外又把实境跟虚拟重叠交叠在一起，而且柔软精准的表现它的特色。所以奇幻世界真如它的名字带来很特殊的这一种印象跟感觉。在这里要谢谢策展人跟策展团队，也谢谢各位艺术家远道来参与这一个展览，然后在这个展览的布置当中贡献心力。我们即将开幕，相信开幕的时候是提供给公众来分享大家的荣耀啊！非常谢谢各位的莅临，谢谢。
谢谢黄才郎黄馆长。I will be translating Director Wang's words. And good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen.National Taiwan Museum of Fine Arts has paid a lot of attention in developing digital arts these years from 2004, and withholding a lot of epic exhibitions, and they also have the digital lab that do developing and research about digital art, and every year invited lots of famous artists, international artists, to join us together. So this is the third year with this digital art or techno art exhibition. So everybody can, or the artists from foreign countries, and also the artists from Taiwan, can also get they need and show their works to everybody. And also thanks to the curators, Mr. Cho and Mr. Zhang, to have this great exhibition, The Wonder of Fantasy, that combines the virtual world with the actual world with some great artworks. And also thanks for all the artists from other countries. And we will have the opening on Saturday, so we really expect to see everybody there and to enjoy the great work. Thank you, everybody. Let's welcome the artists of this exhibition. 来自日本的山上晴子 Miss Seiko Mikami from Japan. Would you like to say some words to the people?
Hello, my name is Seiko Mikami. I come from Tokyo, Japan. And then Saturday is opening. Please come to our show because this media is really important to experience. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Mikami. 接下来是来自瑞士的 Sigma 6 Florian and Momatic Jerome from Switzerland. Please say hi to everyone.
Hello, everybody. Thank you for having invited us to this exhibition. We're really thrilled and really looking forward for the opening. And we had a lot of pleasure working with all of the team to set up this exhibition. And I think it's going to be a really, really great show. And thank you for everything.
Professor Eppy Utomo from UCLA.
Thank you for this opportunity to get an idea of your activities here in Taiwan. So, and also hopefully contribute a little bit with my intervention on Sunday, in the Sunday's forum. I would just like to say a few words about this field of techno art. It's a field that I have been following and taking part for already quite a long time, since the late 1980s. So I have seen how that field has been evolving and changing. I think that one of the most interesting things is really to sort of like see how something that maybe in the late 80s used to take place in a few places, dedicated places like the Ars Electronica Festival in Austria, so that it has actually pretty much turned into an international, and I would say also cross-cultural phenomenon. So it's no longer something that's related just with a few places, but seen in many places around the world, including Taiwan. But the fact is also that it doesn't happen automatically. So you need to have a passion and interest and sort of like for making it happen, show this kind of new type of work that I think that in many ways is turning into a kind of a language for artists of the newer, younger generations these days all around the world. And I think that this is one of the important things behind this kind of initiatives like the Wonder of Fantasy exhibition, to show the kind of language and the expression of the artists from all around the world, so what they can do with these new kinds of tools. Also, the important thing, which I think we will see when we look at that kind of an exhibition, is that we will see things that are very international, but also things that talk somehow about these different, many different cultural contexts within which this kind of art is being made these days. And I think that for me, this is one of the fascinating things, that on the other hand, on the one hand, it's something quite universal. On the other hand, it's also something specific. And for the audience to look at the way how these interests of these individual artists coming from different kinds of situations around the world, and then this sort of like quite universal language of tools and aesthetic ideas, how these two things can meet each other, create a kind of a dynamics, and in that sense contribute to the creation of new kind of culture. So this is at least my expectation for the exhibition, and I'm very curious myself to see that exhibition tomorrow, and I hope that I can see that together with a large audience of people also from here in Taipei. So thank you very much one more time.
那么胡教授说，他本身在科技艺术这个领域已经非常多年了，从1980年代就开始。那包括他到了世界各个地方去，都有看过许多跟科技艺术有关的，包括奥地利电子艺术节，还有许多国际的展览。那他看到了许多的热情投注在这上面，以及不同的很多新形态的科技艺术的作品。那他认为说，在奇幻世界这个展览里面呢，那艺术家用不同的语言，还有不同的表达，那以及用一些新的工具来创作作品，是他最有兴趣的地方。那同时，他也非常好奇说，这个展览他因为有一些来自不同国家的艺术家，所以他的国际化以及在不同文化之下的影响造成的作品，是他最感兴趣以及最期待看到跟好奇的。那在礼拜天的论坛，我们的 Professor Gutamo 会在礼拜天的国际科技艺术论坛为我们演讲，那以及有对谈的这个部分。再次谢谢他。接下来是介绍来自美国的 Mr. Harvey Moon from United States。
Hello, my name is Harvey Moon. I'm from Chicago, United States. I'm an Indian artist and I'm very lucky to be here in Taiwan. So thank you.
Hello, I'm from Chicago. I'm a media artist. I'm very happy to be here. I'm
大家好，我是这次参展的艺术家王连成，就很高兴这次可以跟国内外重要的新媒体艺术家一起参展，谢谢。
Mr. Wang is very happy to be here and very happy to see everybody and have his work in this exhibition with all the great foreign artists. 接下来我们欢迎同样来自台湾的李国廷先生。
大家好，我是李国廷。那非常谢谢这次的策展团队邀请我来，就是这里跟大家一起展览。那在这边在布展期间看到很多就是国际的作品，然后可以亲身体验，然后跟国际上的艺术家有交流。那这次的作品也是延续之前的创作脉络，然后结合新的工具、新的制作方式，然后非常期待作品可以跟大家接触，谢谢。
He's very happy to be here with all the artists, and his work has been carried on with his previous work, and now in the showing in a new way. So very expecting the show starting from Saturday. That's it. Okay. 接下来我们请两位策展人邱志勇先生跟张志福先生为我们说几句话。我们先请邱志勇邱老师。Let's welcome the curators, Mr. Wang, Zhi Yong Chou.
馆长，还有国美馆的团队，还有我们这一次策展团队的所有的伙伴们，大家午安。 我想这一次展以奇幻世界为名，最主要希望带给观众的是一个全新的一种体验跟全新的一种身体感受。我们不希望透过太艰涩的理论，或者说太艰涩难懂的一些论述来告诉各位应该如何去观赏这个数位艺术。所以这次我们找到的邀请来的16件作品，其中13件国际的作品跟3件台湾的一个作品，基本上都是全新的一个组合，而且这16个艺术作品都是第一次在台湾展现哦。那大部分的艺术家几乎都是第一次来到台湾，所以我们希望透过这样的一个方式，能够带给台湾观众对于这个数位艺术另外一种不同的一个想象。那我大概简单说明一下哦，就说我们会以这个奇幻世界为名，最主要原因是因为其实从20世纪的90年代，我们就进入到一个影像的一个社会。那在影像的社会里面，其实在我们的生活周遭都充满了非常多不同的一些视觉的图像。那我们希望用这种方式把这样的概念带入到一个数位的一个时代，看数位时代里面的景观社会如何造成一种全新的一种改变哦。那这我想这是我们这一次展出最主要的一个宗旨。那这次展出里面其实有几个比较大的一个特色哦，刚才我已经跟各位大概介绍过了，我们的16件作品都是第一次来到台湾哦，这件事情其实是在一个展出里面比较难能可贵的一件事情哦。那其实第二件事情最主要是有几件作品是为了台湾这次的展出做限定的制作哦，包括 Marovich 他跟台湾的台裔的艺术家在美国做了一件为了台湾做的一个作品哦，那包括 Harvey Moon 的一个作品也帮我们台湾做了一些改变，所以也是限定制作去截取台湾在地的一些图像，这个其实都是非常难得的一些事情。那另外一个特色其实是我们所有的艺术家团队基本上在世界各地都是非常知名的，包括来自于日本的三上晴子，包括来自于瑞士的这个 Sigma Six 等人哦，都是在各地都非常杰出，那也是非常知名的。那我们这一次想尽办法把他们全部邀请来到台湾做一次同整性的一个展出哦。那最后一点，我想我们期望台湾的年轻的科技艺术家都可以被提升到一个国际展的一个层次里面进来，跟国际的艺术家相互的较劲跟相互的一个观摩。所以我们找到了3位台湾非常年轻的艺术家，包括刚才看到的王连成跟李伯廷哦。那2位艺术家其实在数位艺术节都得过100万首奖哦，所以其实他们都是非常杰出。那另外一位艺术家沈胜博，他这一次很不幸的没有办法跟我们在这边见面，原因是因为他在上个月因病已经过世哦。那他的作品其实已经完成，所以靠着另外一群艺术家朋友帮他把整个展把它布完。那我想也利用这一次的展出，向他致上最高的一个敬意。所以我想大概对于这个展的一个介绍，我们以这样的一个几个观点哦，来做一个呈现哦。那最后我还是要谢谢馆方国美馆馆长，还有策展组的所有的一个同仁，给我们最大的一个 backup 哦，在不管在设备上、在经费上、在人力上面，都给我们非常大的一个支持跟鼓励，所以让我们这一次的展出可以在预期当中把它完成。谢谢各位。
Mr. Cho says this exhibition hosted by National Taiwan Museum of Fine Arts and uses Wonder of Fantasy as a curatorial theme, and we provide the audience with various ways of understanding the relationship among spaces, images, and subjects. And all the works that are created by world famous artists and promising Taiwanese artists, we expect to demonstrate a new stage beyond the society of spectacle.Using multiple dimensions of projection techniques, image carriers, and visual modeling. And the 16 pieces of work, including 13 international work and 3 Taiwanese artist work, mostly are first time coming to Taiwan and showing in Taiwan. And like Ms. Seiko Mikami, the desire of codes or vertical surround by Sigma Six and Robotic.And also, there are some site installations like Mr. Lev Manovic and Jay Chow, the Taipei Photo Time, or the Drawing Machine by Harvey Moon. And also, we can see it in this exhibition. And also there are three young Taiwanese artists that we invited in this exhibition, Mr. Li Guoting, Huang Liancheng, and Shen Shengbo, and we hope them to have their work that in this great big international techno art show to everybody can see their works. And we would also like to pay our respect to the artist Shen Shengbo. He left us last month because of the cancer. And his work is carried out by his other friends. And this is also his last work. But at the end, I would like to thank to National Taiwan Museum of Fine Art that they have been supporting us a lot. And this exhibition hopes to provide the viewers an embodied horizon instead of an abstract theoretical viewpoint. Thank you, everybody.
张志峰张先生为我们张志峰画。第一次见面也是在博物馆参与那个当时的2004年的漫游者。那这十年来就是在第十年这一个艺术家团里面也陆续的策划了一些活动，然后很荣幸在十年之后的今天重回博物馆，然后参与了这个策展活动。身为一个策展人，我觉得有一个比较就是有趣的部分，就是说可以把自己喜欢的作品一次集合起来让大家看。那我觉得这是比一般观众多的一个特权。那这次我们很用心的用了这个特权啊，把我们觉得在这个时机很适合推荐给各位观众看的作品，它不只是现在的切片。也是从现在开始，我们预期以后在视觉艺术，特别是在数位艺术领域里面可能有一个新的方向。那在这次展览里面，我们提供了一个新的视野。那希望各位观众来看的时候，能够分享我们这样子的观念。那大概就是这样，谢谢各位。
Mr. Dong said, the curated team ETAT.has been curating the exhibition for many years, and the first time I've been curating an exhibition was also in National Taiwan Museum of Fine Arts. That was 10 years ago. And now, after 10 years, we're back again to in National Taiwan Museum of Fine Arts and to have this exhibition, The Wonder of Democracy. And as a curator, the interesting thing about being a curator is I can always gather the work that I like most.Together, all together at one time, and it's like a privilege of the curator. And so this time, I gathered all the works together and to suggest or to have this work to show to everybody and to provide a new viewpoint and aspect to share with everybody. Thank you.